IDT develops and sells a broad range of semiconductors that are used in a wide variety of industrial applications and consumer products. Established in Silicon Valley in 1980, IDT employs 1,500 people worldwide. The company's chips are used to enable today's mobile internet. In fact, virtually every 3G and 4G phone call made around the world goes through IDT products. IDT's semiconductors play an essential role in today's advanced technology. Its market-leading timing devices, for example, serve as the heartbeat of electronic systems. Another one of its products is helping scientists at CERN move, manage, and make sense of the vast amounts of data gathered from experiments at the Large Hadron Collider. Always on the cutting edge, IDT is also the leader in wireless charging. Wireless charging delivers cord-free convenience for today's consumer products and is a great differentiator for highly competitive markets. The company's wireless power transmitters and receivers are currently in use by countless consumers in smartphones, wearables, charging stations, computer monitors, lamps, remote controls, and furniture. IDT recently introduced wireless charging kits, removing much of the cost and engineering expertise previously required to integrate wireless charging into consumer products. Wireless charging is just the latest way IDT is helping make life a little easier for us all.